US dollar, Canadian dollar, daily forecast for March 14th by FX Empire. Dollar CAD gapped lower at the open on Monday, but then turned around to fill that gap, and then almost immediately turned around to form a negative candle. I think, though, there are support levels below at 1.33 and 1.34, so it's only a matter of time before we get a bounce. I'm waiting to see that bounce, and then I start buying. I think we test 1.35 again, and then 1.36.